Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Imperial Archives. My name is Nick and today we are continuing our Knights of the Old Republic Let's Play. So, apparently we are already in Blackwalker's base in the garage sector, or portion. It seems there is some enemy to fight, so let's snipe him down. Garkan, use your improved flurry. And mission.
Yeah?
You snipe him too.
Yes.
So, he should be dead by now. Or anytime soon, it seems. Come on, take him down. Oh, there is another. I forgot there will be multiple foes. Mistake on my part. Three of them. Okay, good to know. You go to the front. Snipe him. Let's heal Garkan once more. I don't want to lose this guy, he's really good. So, heal. Mission. Mission, you will go to front. Why did he just turn back and run? Can someone explain to me? No, apparently not. Okay, so they are down. Heavy blaster. That might be handy. No, that will not be handy at all. So, 14 credits. I couldn't live without that amount. So, there are two droids. This one, if you activate it, he can lead your way through these great looking door. And there is some very sturdy enemies, so I'm not going there at this point. Garkan, you heal? Yeah, much better. So much better. There should be like one or two rooms at maximum, I believe. Yeah. Volkar gang member. So, take him. The sniper shot really took him down. Sniping from up close, why not? Garkan is just waiting, so loot this one as well. 52 credits, that's not bad. But you know, once you get used to getting like loads of loot, this is really not much. Standard door. There's nothing. So aside from the computer, we are going to use this one. So computer spikes and repair kit might come handy. Garage head key. And nothing else. Nothing else. It's a pity because I would really like more loot here. So, come on. Two spikes for just slicing into the computer. Secret camera. Garage. Yeah, overload suit bike in garage bay. It will disable few of these enemies. There will be like two or three, four. That's even better. And this thing basically just explodes, killing them in the process. Might loot them later on. So return, garage office. We are here. We are not going to overload the terminal. Yeah, this guy is behind those door, and he's so strong. So that was a load, yeah, that was loading bay. So engine lap, there will be that swoop accelerator. And that's it. Okay. So we have it all done. Now, so let's head back.
Hey Big Z, don't take this the wrong way, but lately I've noticed you're starting to look a little bit scruffy.
Scruffy.
Yeah. all that went over last time. But your hair's getting all tangled. And if you look close, you can see a few gray strands starting to poke through.
She's just teasing him. Zumba looks fine to me.
Don't worry, Big Z. It's nothing I can't fix. A little trim, a splash of coloring, and you'll be as good as new. Best looking Wookiee on the planet. Maybe a nice suit.
He's not very happy about that.
I know, Wookiees aren't into the whole clothing thing, but you could start a whole new trend. You'd be on the cutting edge.
She's just treating him like a doll or something.
Okay, sheesh. Try to offer some constructive criticism, and this is the thanks I get? Let's move on. You can just stay naked and scruffy for all I care.
Yep. So you do. Let's go and continue on our mission. You need to save Bastila, you know? Where is Albar? Hey, come on, big guy. We are going to need you, so... It'd be very handy if you were not just... where is he? Yeah, so... Droid. And I really don't want, like, to spend too much time on it, so... Your rifle. And just take him down. Wow, that was amazing. I usually don't use ranged weapons, so okay. Or at least I wasn't using them before. Yeah, can we actually repair them? No. It looks like we can, but... Different, weird. So there should be... nothing, I think. Yeah, I don't really see a point why this place is here. Because this... there are no purpose in it, in this one. So... That will be the important part. So take this one down as well. You get, as a scoundrel, you get a bonus for those shots when they don't see you or when they don't expect you to attack. So as long as you are in stealth mode, behind the wall, while they are stunned, you get insane amount of bonus for your attacks, so really need to focus on that and multiply that by, or couple that with critical strike bonus.
Sure.
Yeah, it hurts a lot, so there will be that accelerator thingy, so let's finish these guys first. Big Z is a good guy. He can help us a lot. Yeah, that's why I took him on this mission. Sadly, there is radiation shields. Yeah, more energy shields. I'm not really using them, but you know, they might... They have some uses. So, last room. Kill them all. You, Big Z, improve flurry, and you mission. Snipe him with me, because sniping from like 1 meter distance is what you need to do. They got stunned. That's great. Workbench button. Nothing. Yeah. Nothing to loot. So use the workbench now. Missions Vibroblade. Oh, we can actually Attack modifier, 2. Yeah, Zalbar will be happy, so let's go with it. Zalbar's bowcaster, okay. Energy bonus on this one, keen. Improved improved critical strike, that will be handy. Nothing more for Karthmaster, so... You have a combat suit. 21? Okay, let's go with it. Mission, what are you wearing? No, not this. She wears nothing. Why? Why is that even possible? Maybe because we are going to face some really nasty guys. I will equip her with energy shields and our Wookiee friend as well. It might be handy. We are all good to go. So this room, is there anyone? No. Not a single being. 17 med packs. Yeah, let's go with this one. Okay. Okay guys, I'm going to save it right here. Because sometimes it gets a bit annoying and hard at some points. So, and I haven't played Scoundrel yet, so just be on a safe side. With the story for us.
Reshik stole that engine from Gadden. It was never yours to begin with.
Yeah, they will try to recruit us. But as long as we are going to stay or stick with the light side, I'm not going to join them and betray Gadon. So, enough yapping, hand over that accelerator. Yeah, he'll try to persuade us. Forget it, I know all about you, Black Walkers. Forget it. I'm not going to betray Gadon. Yeah, most unfortunate for you. I look forward to this fight because, you know, my first time playing as a scoundrel, so going to see how this will turn out. As a scout, it was quite okay for me. So, use item, and you, Zalbar, use item as well. So, do we have some interesting grenades? Yeah, we have. So, frag grenade on him. And a bunch of sniper shots. Zalbar, you go for grenade and flurry. Mission. Grenade, sniper shots. Yeah, I think this will be okay. More grenades. Zalbar has new target, it seems. She will use another grenade and then attack. It seems they are stuck. And he went to melee for us. Why? Why did he went for melee? So med pack for you. Grenade, sniper shot twice. And you. Zalbar, you're running out of shields, so use this one. We are going to use some stims for this play. Strength, maybe. Yeah. Strength. And I'm going to switch to Vibroblade for this instance only. He's looking away. Might be good for us. So, let's continue. He's stunned. Okay. He's down. Great. She's down as well. Amazing. Well, once you stun them, that bonus is so, so huge. Yeah, it's done. Some more. Oh, goodies. Yeah, there's a mine, but we do not need to take care of it right now, or I'll have burned. These two, nothing. Okay. Yeah, I kind of wasted that strength stimulant, but who cares? Aura awareness plus two. Well, awareness plus two. Yeah, I'm going for warp in headband. Hope it's being read like that. Mission, you will get awareness from me. Wookie can't wear anything and I don't have anything, so pretty easy. Wookie, you are built on strength and constitution. Okay, I'm playing him as a melee, so skills, treat injury, definitely. Awareness, demolitions, easy as that. Accept. Mission, dexterity, okay. Skills, come on, demolitions, stealth. Maybe computer use? Awareness is not much useful to me. It's a cross class. Kidding me. So let's go like that. Yeah, I will keep 1 point. Improved scoundrel's luck. Great. We are level 6. Minus 1 on intelligence. Oh, come on. Let's kill me. Actually, this fight went pretty easy for me. Maybe because of those critical hits and stunning. Let me read that. Oh, not this. Feats. If the attack hits, the target is also stunned for 6 seconds. Mm-hmm. Unless they make a fortitude save. That is very handy. Very, very, very handy. As we saw. So we might go back finally. Easier than I thought. Can she activate the droid? She can. All that loot is very tempting. I'm going to save it here as well. And let's try that droid. If we can take him down. Oh, not exit. Reactivate. Reprogram droid to ram loading bay doors. Let's go for it.
Sure.
Yeah, it's done. And there should be an insanely strong droid. So let's change for your rifle. Michonne, you take. Do we have another? No. So let's take Ion Blaster. Energy Shield, use it. Zalbar, use it as well. And I will use it too. Not like that. Use Ion Grenade as opener. Then Frag Grenade. And then these shots. Oh, stupid. No, I didn't even try to attack, so it was a mistake on my part. Never mind that. Flurry. And your mission, just shoot that. Shoot him down. Whoa! That damage is insane. Great, so he's as strong as I remember him. That's always good. Now do we have those smart packs here? Oh, I used one, so I'm not allowed to use another one at this point. But I will need to use like bigger med pack because I'm just dying here, so normal attacks. Just normal attacks. Yeah, it's done. Even though it cost us quite a lot. Okay. Dalbar. Open this. Strong locks. 2,000 credits? Are you kidding me? And imagine I skipped this. Oh no! I can return to. No, I can't. I can't return to this place. In my other game. Oh, 2,000 credits. That's. That hurts.
Sure.
No, like 2,000 credits at this point in a game, that's, yeah, basically everything I had. Even though in my other game, I had quite a lot of credits on me. Don't know how. Things happened. I was running low on no security spikes. For some reason, even though when I played last time, this game, it was pretty much okay. Don't know. So we are going to return back. We will need to go... Oh, there are like two ways. We can go through the sewers once more. Or I can just ditch it and go directly through this and I will be in the lower city. But I want to go through the lower, through the sewers to the under city, so use this one this way. Shoot corpse. Rancor is here no more. Not even his corpse. Don't know why. I'll just go outside of the sewers. Yeah, let me just change weapons. As long as I can remember that. And she's using Karth's Blaster, yep. Zalbar is using Mission's Vibroblade, that's okay. Yep, we are pretty much set up. So, almost done. And we will go to the other part of sewers, to the lower sewers at this point. Here we are. And let's go out. I will stop it at this point because there are so many things to do right now and I want to dedicate another episode for that. So definitely thank you for watching. Hit that like button for me. Share your comments in the comments section down below. If you want to tell me something, I will be glad to read your feedback. And see you next time. Have a great day. May the Force be with you.